Hi everyone, Shredda here with Chai Mamas. Today's Tuesday tip is all about keeping your tongue clean. What led me to this tip was a few weeks back when I was watching the Video Music Awards by MTV, and I was watching Miley Cyrus twerking and doing her racy moves across the stage, in addition to sticking her tongue out a lot of times, and her tongue was shockingly and disgustingly white. And what I realized is that scraping your tongue, keeping it clean, is not as much of American or Western sort of oral hygiene as it is maybe Eastern. Growing up in an Indian household, I was taught from a very young age to keep my tongue clean and to use the Indian tongue scraper that we use called an uliu, at least in Gujarati, my parents' native language it is. And it's just a tongue scraper. This one's just stainless steel, but I have silver ones too. And you're just scraping your tongue in this motion with both hands gently to remove that white sort of film on your tongue. And the reasons to do this are many, but some of the main ones are to remove the toxins and bacteria off your tongue so that you're not digesting all of that into your body. And you know, keeping your tongue clean can definitely help with your breath. And if you are one of those afflicted with bad breath, then keeping your tongue clean is even more important. So definitely do that for that reason. It also eliminates undigested particles of food off your tongue. And then finally, keeping your tongue clean keeps your tongue ready to kind of let you feel all the flavors of the food that you're eating and enjoy your food more. So that's a really good reason to keep your tongue clean. If you're not near an Indian store, then you can find these tongue cleaners. They'll be a little different than the one I showed you, but you can definitely find something that'll do the job at your local drugstore. Just ask someone to help you if you can't find it. And you can also ask your dentist to help you find one. So definitely keep your tongues clean. And have a great day, and I will see you next time. Thanks.